A delightful adventure. Who among us never knew Ernest the prankster? Ernest the storyteller. And we've all heard his tall tales about the living dead in Beverly Hills.
Ah, but you see, far from being the
rambling... Oh, what? You're not crying, are you?
Brilliant metaphor. I'm not crying. Valuable lesson. I have our daily life. Something in my eye. As Ernest's greatest
gift. Oh.
Oh. Do you have that number 9 acrylic? Look, I put it in your bag. Oh.
Uh-oh. I must have dropped it somewhere.
You didn't drop it anywhere. I put it in your bag.
Could drop a big can of spray paint, for God's sake.
I had it when we left the car, okay?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Honestly believe that this teacher, this benefactor, this man had in his own way learned the secret of eternal life. And it's here, among us, in the hearts of his friends. And the secret of eternal youth, right here, in the lives of his children and his grandchildren. And it is my opinion that our beloved Ernest is one man who will indeed live forever.
Blah, 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 blah.
Well, what'd you do with that?
Have much else to do.
That's what I want.
Come on, get off that.
Let me see what kind of a mess you've made of yourself, Ned.
Oh, yeah. You're all runny.
I must look ridiculous.
No, I don't think anyone will notice. But I think you're gonna need a little Bondo on the chin, babe.
I gotta get to the hardware store.
Oh, now come on!
How could you have lost an entire can of spray paint?
Why do I have to carry everything anyway? You get to carry a little eensy-beensy baby purse.
Just where did you see it last?
If I knew, I'd know where it was.
An entire can of spray paint.
Get off it! Has that ever worked, by the way, when you asked me where I last saw something?
Yes!
When?
When you lost your index finger.
I didn't lose it. It broke off.
That's because you crack your knuckles all the time.
Ah! Help me! My legs aren't working! Help me!
Do you remember where you parked the car?